last year, so that was tough. You know, just going through a whole year of basically rehab and getting the arm healthy again, and it feels really good. You know, I felt really good at the end of the year last year, and, you know, I was able to go in the offseason at least with that. But it was a tough offseason because I didn't really have anything. You know, there was nothing lined up. Didn't really have an offer, you know, and I think it was an independent ball team. So I went down there for about a week and spent some time out there, and you know, some people helped me out, you know, so it was, I can't thank those guys enough. They know who they are, but, you know, when I find the right time, I'll be able to thank them for just kind of getting me back in here and get an opportunity to play.
What were your expectations going into this season? I mean, what were your goals, and what'd you think would come of it?
You know, honestly, I think it was just a matter of, you know, showing everyone that I could still pitch. You know, I would say I'm not the same guy I was at 17 or even before that. You know, I kind of had to reinvent myself a little bit. The game's changed. I didn't really get to see that last year because I missed the whole year. You know, still do what I do and do the normal stuff, but it's different now. You know, you got to kind of pitch a little differently. It's you have to adapt to it. But, you know, I think for me this year, it was just honestly, you know, coming back in here, just showing everyone I can still do it. And hopefully I can.
He pitched well when he was with Milwaukee. Sad to share, we ended up signing him and had to go through, you know, that whole spring training thing in AAA and started throwing the ball really well. I mean, he's up, last time he was up to 97. Good curveball, good slider, mixes in a changeup. So, you know, we thought that right now would be a good time to get him while he was pitching really well. He'll attack you with a fastball, but his secondary pitches were really good. Curveballs to lefties, sliders to righties, occasional change, but very effective. Knows how to pitch, uses all the pitches well.
A bunch of good guys. You know, I met a few of them down in Fresno. When some of the guys were down there, like, you know, Joe and Fetty and a couple of the other guys came through there. And, you know, the coaching staff down there just kind of gave me a, you know, rundown really quick of how things work up here. And I got to know Davey a little bit from playing in the past when he was with Chicago and stuff. So, you know, I met him yesterday. It was a good talk. Talked to him a little bit today. And I'm just excited to be here. You know, I just...